Right decision, Gere.
Yeah, I tell you. Hello.
That old mute was skulking around again.
Maybe. Maybe that's why.
If you want to discuss some metalwork you need done, come see me at the market.
I think he lives up at the Tahaka estate.
Don't bother me now. If you want to buy, see me in the market.
If you need some armor work, find me at the market.
Back to your homes! By order of Sefetu, curfew is imposed! Back to your homes! By order of Sefetu, curfew is imposed!
By order of Sefetu, a curfew is imposed in town after dusk.
How are you keeping?
As best I can. I'm tired of hiding.
There is a stranger in the market.
We are not fighting men. You can take the bounty off my head.
I am not one of Sefetu's men. I'm searching for Zervos, on behalf of Hakuf.
Good. I am Zervos, mighty harbor master of Sais. Forced to hide on my own docks.
Why is Sefetu after you?
That dog. He is strangling the whole town.
Taxes us to death.
He burned my cousin's farm.
That's right.
I've been doing what I can, helping people hide their imports and exports. What Sefetu does not see, he cannot tax.
And he figured it out.
His men raided my business and my house. But I hid my records on my felucca. If they haven't found my boat yet, they soon will.
I'll see what I can do.
My felucca is tied up at the Sais docks. I would prefer to have it back in one piece. But if you must destroy it, go carefully. Sefetu's men watch the harbor like hawks.
I should be cautious around here.
Hey, what?
Hey!
I'm going to kill you!
You didn't hide any longer. I secured your felucca. Your documents are safe.
You saved my felucca. Here, take this as a small token of thanks. You have made things better here.
You clearly have people who are willing to help you out, Zervos. Why don't you take on Sefetu?
Sefetu is too powerful, too greedy. He knows there is no one strong enough to stop him. We are not fighting men. Sefetu surrounds himself with soldiers. His base at Fort Nikiyu is guarded with ballistae. fool that I am. I helped them import them.
May Amun watch over you.
Best not to draw attention here. Whoa. Not be seen in this area. Thank you.
Hey, what?
Thank you so much.
Welcome to Litopolis, final dream of the late Tahaka.
Whoa.
Meet any Sigiliot.
Whoa.
They will attack on sight here.
Herr Haru?
What?
Eat this! Shit.
Becoming a champion, idiot! Good news! I can fix all your problems in a snap!
If I'm to find the hyena, I must first speak to Mered, Volodorus' contact. He is a merchant somewhere in this marketplace.
Idiot.
Welcome to Mered's wares, traveler. Well, what do you think?
Junk?
Be off, then.
I haven't finished.
Are you blind? I've nothing left to show you.
But you've much to tell me about the hyena.
Funny. As it turns out, that happens to be the most expensive thing I'm offering.
Funny indeed.
Delivery upon payment.
Right position, Gerech.
Do you have enough to barter with me?
Yeah. Your absurd fee. Now what can you tell me?
The hyena is not her real name. Easy, easy. A poor attempt at humor, I'm afraid.
Where can I find her?
Her name is Khaliset. A favor. Some customers of mine took my horse after a dispute. Their camp lies in a quarry just south of here. Take my men, retrieve my horse, and I'll give you what you came for.
How you found yourself in Apollodorus' company escapes me.
Misen?
You'll get it for me. If Apollodorus wants my continued service.
You are friends with Mered?
Barely. He's a necessary ally.
Mered rarely keeps protectors as allies. He doesn't trust authorities. But he pays well. And very few pay at all here in Giza. Cannot trust this sand in your hand.
What can you tell me of the hyena? This Khaliset girl?
We speak one word, and we are hyena food. Nice try. Come on, be on guard. We have a horse to retrieve.
Thank you.
must be careful now.
Not have come here. This is here! I'll kill you!